It's hard for anyone to understand.
It's hard for any parent, any teacher,
any friend, any fan,
any outsider to understand the level of commitment it takes to get here.
The amount of hard work,
the countless hours of practice, the time in the weight room,
studying film, summer workouts,
knowing your opponent,
going to class,
being a good role model.
I wonder if they know how hard it really is.
That's why you do it.
I guess that's why Coach always says,
if it were easy, everyone would do it.
So that's why you do it.
It just makes the victory that much sweeter.
Thing is, only those guys around you,
your teammates, your coaches,
those are the only ones who understand that.
Those are the only ones that understand the game.
That understand every bruise, every twist, every rip, every tear.
The frustration.
The tears of joy.
And the tears of pain.
So you endure the pressures. You endure the punishments.
You do it for your family. You do it for your friends.
Your teachers. Your fans.
Your critics.
You do it to show them what you're made of.
How tough you really are.
You do it for your team because you owe it to them.
Because that's what they deserve.
You have trained your whole life for this.
There's only one thing left.
Let's do it.